made it.
The first car we have. Now, this is the new car from the new Disney World.
You can have it as close to the wall.
This car was from Disney World that was lost, so I found it.
Put it on that her. Oh, there you go. Okay, boom. That's the fastest one right there.
We have Lightning McQueen. That fast used to be the winner, but Jackson Storm beat him.
Okay, Jackson Storm got him. Mm-hmm. Where did Jackson Storm win at?
He beat Lightning McQueen.
Nicole.
We have a mustard, I guess. Daddy, Phil is heavy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that one real heavy. That one probably gonna win because it's heavy.
Oh.
Get out my mail.
We have the ramp truck that only just ramps up.
Mm-hmm.
The car to beat the whole race. We have this car and a dancing car. We have this car from Mom Duke's. We got from Mom Duke's one day when I was little.
Mm-hmm.
We have this car that's really small.
That's a GT.
I think it almost looks like a GT car.
It's called a Ford GT.
A Ford GT?
Mm-hmm.
We have regular cars.
Where'd you go?
This is a plus thing with my phone.
Oh, what's them? I ain't never heard of that. What's them?
It's
a
science.
This is a car that you cannot see the sign on because it's invisible. But I can see it a little because it's white and it's come off.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see it a little, Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
And this is the weirdest car in the world since it doesn't have any color.
Oh, okay. Plain Jane.
The trunk is the back of it.
Okay.
This car that has fire hoses on back to win the whole race, like all the way to America. Hey, we have inventor's car.
Nope. Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
That much better.
Can you be a little bit quiet?
Who you telling me to be a little bit quiet?
I'm trying to make a YouTube channel.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's see which one is the fastest.
You're coming in. You're coming up. I need someone to race with me. Which car do you want?
Jenny, baby, put your stuff back in your bag.
Those pouches were there too, Jesse.
Nah, just shoot.